There have been many powerful warriors throughout the millennia. But ages of mortal combat have begun to tear the fabric of the realms. The critical point has finally been reached. It was foreseen that combatants would one day grow too powerful and too numerous. If left unchecked, their intensifying combat would weaken and shatter the realms, then bring about the apocalypse. Elder gods demanded a safeguard be put in place to avoid total destruction. One that would make use of the combatants' insatiable bloodlust. Like moths to flame, they would be drawn to battle.
It is done. Taven and Dagon have been hidden. The dragons, Orin and Kara, will be at their sides.
I trust they will be safe in the caves. I only hope Shao Kahn shows no interest in Earthrealm.
It is unlikely. His attention seems focused only on Edenia. The pyramid is completed. You are certain the battle will take place here, Delia?
I am. I have sent Blaze to monitor the realms. When the time has come, he will signal the dragons and the quest will begin. Are we doing the right thing, Argus?
Your visions determined this course of action. The powerful warriors to come. The corruption of a Mortal Kombat tournament. The chain of events you foretell will lead to a conflict that will destroy us all. These combatants must be dealt with.
I am talking about Taven and Dagon. Must they be involved?
Our sons are the only ones we can trust. Furthermore, they will prove their worth before the Elder Gods. They will bring honor to Adenia.
And to you, if they survive.
We have equipped them well, and the monoliths will hone their skills. This must be done. Dagon and Taven will remain dormant. When they are revived, they will embark on a quest to save the realms from Armageddon. May the Elder Gods watch over them.
Taven, it is good to see you have awakened. Do not worry, your strength will soon return.
Orin, what happened?
You were encased in stone to protect you from harm until I received the signal to awaken you. You are no longer in Adenia, Taven. You are in Earthrealm.
I don't understand. Why am I in Earthrealm?
Your father has a very important task here for you. Your brother, Dagon, will also be participating. It is a competition between the two of you, from what I understand.
What? Competition? Last I remember, Dagon and I were summoned to Father's throne room, and...
And there you were both rendered unconscious. I don't know the details of this quest. I was charged only with hiding you in Earthrealm and awakening you when the time came. That time is now.
No. This is all too strange. Where is my father? I wish to speak with him.
I will send you to his temple. Find the main chamber and place your hand on the altar. Your father will speak to you there and present you with a weapon to use as your quest. No doubt your brother has been awakened by Karl and will be sent there shortly.
Why will I need a weapon? Very well, Orin. Lead the way.
This map should lead me to my father's temple. You.
I'm Cobra. No one crosses this bridge. No one.
We shall see.
Cobra, I just got the signal from Cabal. The ambush has begun.
If you're not a member of the Black Dragon Clan, I'm gonna have to finish you.
Round one.
Fight!
Taven wins.
was that?
David, place your hand on the monolith.
Father? Where am I?
This is a training area.
Father, is that you?
No, David. I am merely a reflection of your father. My purpose is to train you for your coming challenge.
Would you tell me what this is all about?
You will find your answers within the temple. This monolith was created to help you hone your fighting skills. There are others like it scattered throughout the realms. They can only be activated by you or your brother. Now then, let us begin your training.
Fight!
Thank you.
Finish him! Finish him! Finish him! Fatality! Finish him! Fatality! 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 Well done!
Was I inside the monolith? How was that possible? Maybe Father will explain when I find him in the temple. This looks interesting.
Fight well. I don't know who you are, but there is always room in the Black Dragon Clan for another ruthless warrior.
I have no intention of joining you and your thugs.
You will regret your decision. Fight!
Round one.
Fight!
Fight!
strange-looking warrior. At least I won't have to deal with his clan any longer. Looks like I've finally arrived at my father's temple. I didn't know he had one here in Earthrealm. I'm sure he'll explain everything once I locate him in the main chamber.